Today I'm going to show you one cool trick using this bass and this hair bobble. Here's how it sounds before. Step 1. Put your hair bobble straight across the 17th fret. Step 2. Crank up the gain. And just listen to how this sounds. Don't forget to hit subscribe or follow.